It's fine, I can't see you. Sanguk and Szatmari Andras. This is a very good match to watch whenever it's on. It was the finals of the 2019 World Championships. Oops. Ooh, nice touch. Szatmari's looking real good early, but that's usually how the bout starts. In other news, Szalagi is up 3-1 on Pakhtunan. Wu is up 4-3 on Apiti. And Kim is up 3-3 on Kuratoglu. Something interesting. These are all top 16 fencers, except for Kim Jun Ho, who will, after this, probably be in the top 16 again. I think O is going a little too fast in the first zone. Up 8-4. Nice. Szalagi up 8-4, maybe. 8-3, maybe. Good thing I said maybe, huh? Kim looks so nimble all the time. Even when he was like flopping off the strip like there, it still was like, oh, that was a pretty graceful flop. Same score that it was at World Championships, and then 0-1, 15-11. Don't you think that's actually fun?
It's a decent level of fun.
A decent level of fun. That's like a British nine. So it begins. Oh, it begins. You proud of yourself? You shouldn't be. T's being good, 10-5. And Szalagi just scored a very nice line.
I don't see why it's not a line.
Because it would be embarrassing if it would be for the other guy, maybe?
But the thing is, he beats, then steps back, and then goes in.
I agree. You're preaching to the choir here, man. This trajectory of score is looking very familiar. Exactly the way it was before. It was either 8-6 or 8-5 last time.
I think it might have been 5.
Yeah. And as we rejoin our heroes at 8-5, the scores on the other strip. The scores on the other strip are 9-7, Tim Karatoli. 11-8, Silagi and Pakiman. And 14-7, Apathy and Group.
I just did it again.
Line?
They're not going to
recover. Recover set.
He almost got a reverse frog counter parry. I would have lost my mind. Apathy just won 15-8. How can you possibly complain about that? Thank you.
What was it?
It was really obvious is what it was. Did I predict yet that the score is going to be 15-11? Because if not, I should have done that a long time ago. Nice touch. That's getting even. A little unlucky, but we take those, don't we? Attack touche. If you'd seen it, you would have felt that the capture moved perfectly. In fact, I bet future Andrew, when he watches this video, makes that same noise, and if he does, I would like him to let past Andrew know. A weak ass attack.
Ali! Ali!
Should have said something first. That's a real legit reason to stop the touch. That's a very legit reason to stop the touch.
Who's winning? What are you doing?
Ali!
It's pretty obvious what he just did. Oh my god. Yeah. I would have interrupted our regularly scheduled programming to give you a 14-14 hit on another strip, but that was actually a really nice touch. But it was Silagi's touch. This is cute, but...
Why are you not coming with this?
This is a decision.
I thought it was pretty obvious.
I thought it was obvious too. What the sclurp is happening?
The sclurp?
You never heard that expression before?
Never.
Oh goodness. And the verdict is...
What?
He knew he was about to get hit for that.
Yes, I would be unhappy with that too.
Mamba.
Let's video that one, okay, good.
I think you've got to be blind to all that. Oops. Johnny Ho's in the eight.
Which means he'll definitely go back in the top 16.
He's had a good couple of competitions.
Attack from right.
Hi team! Did you say O goes out? If he goes out, yeah.
Oops. Please. This is the touch from before. One more time. That is wild, man.
I genuinely think you must be blind.